Well, at last night's NHL game between Washington and Pittsburgh, something happened that we can just about guarantee you have never seen before.
It does have us smiling this morning. Jay Beagle of the Capitals got a stick stuck in the visor of his helmet. He had to take the helmet off so one of the equipment managers could obviously deal with it.
How did it happen? Beagle was fighting for the puck, and when an opponent gets his stick caught in Beagle's face mask, man, he's lucky he didn't get hit in the face with the stick.
He's really lucky.
That's impressive.
Play on, man. They don't stop the game for anything.
They sure don't.
I know.